Hey guys, welcome back to Madeline's and Elizabeth's Toy Club, and today we are doing my full slime collection! Yay! I'm gonna fix the lighting real quick because it's bad. Okay, is this better? I think so. The first one I'm gonna show you, is one that I got a couple days ago, a couple like weeks ago. It's plastic elastic. I got this at Michael's and I really don't really like it because it's like, it's not bulky. Like, I mean, if you try really hard, it can poke really good, but if you don't try and yeah, it doesn't work. It also makes both sides. So. I never like play with this stuff, so yeah. Oh, just to let you guys know, if you guys follow me on Musical.ly, at LucasShaw1, if you guys follow me, I will follow you back, and then in my reaction videos, I will react to your Musical.lys. So, yes. There's the plastic elastic. And then this slimy frog thingy. I don't really want to open it all because it cannot get back inside its container. Like, they need to build another container for this. Here, I guess I can poke it inside the container. This is not an ASMR video, you guys. This is just showing you my slime collection. So those are the two slimes. And then I have, it's all the way in the back. This butter slime that my sister gave me. She put makeup in it, like makeup powder in it for an ASMR video. And it's pretty stretchy and pretty good. But the only thing bad about it is it's not pokey. It's like, butter slime is made, to poke, so. It's cool. It's more dark for you guys. I think. See, it doesn't make poking sounds, but I still love this one. Next one is this one. My sister gave this one to me too. It's Flarp Mini Putty. And there's a video of this Flarp Mini Putty. And then the next one is, I just made this right after I did this video. Oh my gosh, the lighting is killing me, you guys. I don't know what to do about it. This clear slime, I just made it like 15 minutes ago. Like, even, it could be less. I don't know, but it's so good, you guys. It's so clear. The first thing I want to say is it's so clear. It just, it's amazing. If I can get this out of the container, I can show you guys. So, like, this is like, I'm calling this invisible slime. Make great poking sounds. Hear this. This is like ASMR right now. It's not supposed to be an ASMR video, but. So good. Okay. So. The next slime is this. It's like, I don't know how to like explain it. It's like very weird. So my sister gave this one to me. It's like her crunchy slime mixed with her foam slime. I don't know what fluffy slime is mixed with her foam bead slime. I don't know what to call this one. It's so good though. Do you hear that? I mean, do you see that? So, this last one is the final one, and it's the best one ever. I made this one, and it's crazy. Yes, I know. It's like, please don't say in the comments that it's crazy, because I already know that it's crazy. You guys can say that, it doesn't offend me in any way, but I already know it's crazy, so you guys don't have to tell me. But if you do, good for you. So, this slime, you haven't even got to see it. It's so crazy. So, what? What? What are you looking for? I am. What were you looking for anyways?
My glasses.
Your glasses? They're not in here.
Okay.
Sorry, Jen, that was my mom. Okay, look at this crazy slime. Table. I just want to show you how cool this slime is. It's the best. I saved the best for last. Do you hear that? Do you hear that? This is definitely my favorite slime. I made it. And then my sister put crazy stuff in it. And I thanked her. Look at that. Oh my gosh. This is like... This slime is the best slime I've ever owned. But the glitters go anywhere, everywhere, and I don't even care. It's so good. So... Okay, so that I don't know if I told you guys yet, but follow me on Musical.ly at MufishaOne, and then I will follow you, and then I will do a reaction video and react to your Musical.ly's. So bye guys, hope you like this video, like, comment, subscribe, and see you next time. I'm gonna do a video right after this, so see you next time, bye!